Mr. President, you asked to see me.
I know you're busy.
What do you need, sir? Sir?
I want to give you a word of warning.
Sir, I don't know what you heard, but whatever it is, Jefferson started it.
Thomas Jefferson resigned this morning.
You're kidding.
I need a favor.
Whatever you say, sir, Jefferson will pay for this behavior.
Talk less.
But just the press, I'll write under a pseudonym. You'll see what I can do to him.
I need you to draft an address.
Yes, he resigned. You can finally speak your mind.
No. He's stepping down so he can run for president.
Ha! Good luck defeating you, sir.
I'm stepping down, I'm not running for president.
I'm sorry, what?
One last time. Relax, have a drink with me one last time. Let's take a break tonight and then we'll teach them how to say goodbye, to say goodbye. You and I. I want to talk about neutrality. I want a warn against partisan fighting. Pick up a pen, start writing. I want to talk about what I have learned, the hard-won wisdom I have earned.
As far as the people are concerned, you have to serve. You could continue to serve.
One last time. The people will hear from me one last time. And if we get this right, we're gonna teach them how to say goodbye. You and I.
Mr. President, they will say you're weak.
They will see we're strong.
Position is so unique.
So I'll use it to move them along. If I say goodbye, the nation learns to move on. It outlives me when I'm gone. The scripture says, everyone shall sit under their own vine and fig tree. No one shall make them afraid. We'll be safe in the nation we've made. I wanna sit under my own vine and fig tree, a moment alone in the shade, at home in the nation we've made, one last time.
Though in reviewing the incidents of my administration, I am unconscious of intentional error. I am nevertheless too sensible of my defects not to think it probable that I may have committed many errors. I shall also carry with me the hope that my country will view them with indulgence, and that after
45 years of my life dedicated to its service with an upright seal,
the force of incompetent abilities will
be consigned to oblivion, as I myself will soon be. Anticipate with pleasing expectation to reach, in which I promise myself to realize the sweet enjoyment of partaking in the midst of my fellow citizens, the benign influence of a good laws under a free government, the ever favorite object of my heart, and the happy reward, as I trust, of our mutual cares, labors, and dangers, one last time.
Teach him how to say goodbye.
You and I, going home. History has its eyes on you. Teach 'em how to say goodbye. Teach 'em how to say goodbye. To say goodbye. Say goodbye one last time.